Okay, we're combining the radicals. 3 root 5 minus 7 root 19 minus 3 root 19 minus 6 root 5. So we can only put the ones together that are like terms. So 3 minus 6 is negative 3 root 5, and negative 7 minus 3 would be negative 10 root 19. And we can't do anything else with these, so that is the answer.